North Carolina women opening the 2014-15 season at home against Howard, and look who's back on the sidelines. Great to see Sylvia Hatchell there after missing all last year battling cancer. Brittany Rountree, the first three of the season for the Tar Heels, but they're trailing until you see great effort defensively. Jessica Washington on the floor, then behind the back, Hillary Fuller falling down, the bounce pass to Danielle Butts for two, worth seeing again. Washington over to Fuller, who saves it right to Butts for 2 points. Great stuff. The Tar Heels still down one, but they started a run thanks to Alicia Gray's three. UNC goes on a 28-5 run to end the first half, leading 46-24 at the break. Second half, Zelina McDaniels gets her hand in the passing lane, and then she finishes at the other end. Two of her 16, also six rebounds for McDaniels. UNC up by 24. And then Gray also playing D, the steal and score. 83-49 the final. Gray, 19 points, 9 rebounds, 5 assists. Great start to the season for the Tar Heels. I'm Jeff Fischel from the ACC Digital Network. For more great content like you've just watched, click one of these boxes. And to make sure you don't miss anything, click subscribe.